God took care of Ruth and Naomi, so I know he'll take care of me and my homie.
Welcome everybody to the Jay Sadie Variety Show, and praise the Lord. Howdy everybody, I'm Jay Sadie Gray. I'm here with my sister Lenny, isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, it's just a few days before New Year, and we're going to talk about watching. You know, like look, or as the Bible says, behold. So the word of the day today is watch. But first, let's have a song by Mr. Perry Como singing, Oh Holy Night.
Oh Holy Night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. The thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices, oh, my divine.
Watch means to look or to behold. I remember back when I was about 16 years old, our family went to a watch service at our church. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
As most of you know, a watch service is a special service when the church gets together on New Year's Eve and watches for the new year to come in. There's preaching and singing and eating and praying. Then about 5 or 10 minutes before midnight, everyone would gather around the altar and pray until after the new year comes in. Well, as I mentioned, I was 16, and I remember praying for my family and friends and praying for my country and praying for my church. And then it came to me to ask and to pray for the same thing Solomon did. So I did. I asked for wisdom. After that prayer, I tried to be aware and pray over every situation I was in, and I would think about them to see if I had handled them right. So looking back, I can see where he did give me wisdom to pray first in every situation. I wish I could say I was obedient always to his guidance, but I knew I wanted to be. Thinking about being obedient and being watchful, I remember that in the book of Ruth, Naomi tells Ruth to behold, to watch her sister turn back to her gods. In the new year, let's make certain not to go back to things that keep us from God, but watch where he wants us to go. Well, I think it's time for another song. Here's Russ Taft with It Came Upon a Midnight Clear.
It came upon the midnight clear, that glorious song of old. From angels standing near the earth to touch their hearts.
For you from the Grace Covenant Baptist Academy cookbook on page 25. This would be a good dish to take to your watch service. This recipe was submitted by one of my best friends, R.G. Hilbert. She passed away a few months ago at the age of 90. This is Miss R.G.'s corn casserole recipe. Just mix together a 16-ounce can of whole kernel corn, not drained, a 16-ounce can of cream-style corn, a package of Jiffy corn muffin mix, 2 beaten eggs, and an onion that's chopped and sautéed. Pour it all into a 9x13 baking dish and sprinkle a cup of shredded cheese on top and bake at 400 degrees for about 30 minutes or until brown. Delish. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, we've got a tip for you this afternoon. Save all your Christmas cards you received this season, and beginning January 1, pick out a card of your collection and put it on the front of the refrigerator. And all day long when you see that card, pray for the person that sent it to you all throughout the day. And do this every day in the new year till you run out of cards. Well, you know, we don't want a broadcast to go by without letting you know that Jesus loves you. And in Romans 10:10 it says, "For with the heart man believeth unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation." If you're not saved and you want to be, pray with me. Just say, "Heavenly Father, I'm sorry for my sins, and I'll turn away from them. Come into my heart, Lord Jesus. I believe you are the Son of God, and that you died for me on the cross and rose again. I accept you, Jesus, as my Lord and Savior. In his name, amen." Well, if you prayed that prayer and believe it in your heart, you just got saved. Call someone and tell them the good news and find yourself a Bible-believing church and read your Bible every day. That's part of what helps Lenny and I get through difficult times. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, just wanted to let you know where you can get our books and our products. Our books are available at Hastings in Maryville, Gifts from Above in La Follette, Hoskins in Clinton, and Buck's Jellicoe Family Museum in Jellicoe. Also, you can get them and our other products by contacting us through the station here or send us a message on Facebook at J. Sadie Gray, G-R-A-Y, or email us at contact@jsadiegray.com. Well, that's it for today, and I hope you enjoyed the program, and I hope you make the Christmas card prayers a part of your family tradition. So watch out for each other and have a Merry New Year. And we'll leave you with Eli singing Silent Night.
It was a silent night, such a holy night. Right now all is calm, all is bright. Sweet young virgin, mother with child, holy baby, so tender and mild. So sleep for a while tonight. Silent night, such a holy night. Wondrous star, lend us your light, your light. With the angels, let us sing hallelujahs to our new King. Redemption he will bring tonight. Sleeping heavenly, sleeping heavenly, sleeping heavenly peace. What a silent night, such a holy night. Right now all is calm. We all need heavenly, so sleeping heavenly, sleeping heavenly peace.
took care of Ruth. And
on behalf of Lenny and myself, J. Sadie Gray, let's pray that soon the sun will reign. God bless you all in Jesus' name.